Call of Duty Modern Warfare Remastered Platinum number 101. I can say this was my first platinum since the pandemic around the world, but damn, I actually spent more than 5 hours in a day on this game. I still think this is the best online multiplayer since Call of Duty 4, although they did add in microtransactions and DLC on this, which is a little downer, but no need to spend any money like that, right? Anyways, for the trophies, you have veteran to deal with, and let me tell you this, one shot, one kill, no fighting in the war room, and Mile High Club are the most pain in the ass levels I ever had to go through, especially Mile High with 250 plus deaths. So I said F that and did the glitch, but this is how far I got close to the end on veteran. Damn it, I fucking had it. As you saw that, I really had no choice. Unless I feel like doing it on a 360 or Xbox One remaster, I don't want to waste my time on it. There is 30 intel you have to collect, kill dogs a lot, save certain civilians and soldiers, destroy TVs, do the tutorial in the speed of light, certain weapons for kills, stealth BS, and complete the level without weapons. I think the only trophies to worry about is just Mile High Club and Best of the Best. Other than that, the Platinum shouldn't be that hard to get. So now, I need to finish the rest of the Call of Duty games like Classic, maybe the DLC on Modern Warfare 3. Or instead, I should just do them in order. I don't know. We'll see. So stay tuned for the next Platinum video and enjoy the playlist offered to you. And don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe. Thank you.